So here's a set of E.T. Rugg lawnmowers. The company was established in 1883 in Alexandria, Ohio. By 1968, they were making 175,000 lawnmowers a year. It was in 1949 that they added power to their mowers. This riding mower was made in 1965. This motorized reel type mower was also made in 1965. It's really neat to see the history of how things came about. Well, I really appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.